now charge you both, as you stand in the presence of God, to remember that true love and faithful observance of your marriage vows are required as a foundation of a successful marriage and the establishment of a happy and enduring home. Without these, there can be no real marriage, and the home which you will endeavor to establish will be a vain effort. Keep the solemn vows that you are about to make. Live with tender consideration for each other. Conduct your lives in honesty and truth, and your marriage will last. And your home will be blessed. This commitment to marriage will be a blessing to you and will be a blessing to others. This should be remembered as you now desire to be united in holy wedlock.
Everything, man, her grace, her affection, her passion, her love, she's everything that I want in a life, partner.
Jalon and I actually met, quote unquote, in seventh grade, but we didn't meet seriously. I saw him and I thought he was cute, and I tried to have one of my maid of honors talk to him for me, but she never did it. So, as years passed, I forgot, but then we ended up going to the same school, so then he had interest in me, I no longer had interest in him. But our senior year, we had a class together and we reconnected, and the rest is history.
You know, she's special, she's my everything. She's the reason, you know, I wake up in the morning, you know, I love seeing her smile. Yeah, man, it's you really can't explain, it's just a feeling, you know what I mean? Building together, becoming one, making this union official. You know, we've been together forever, but just really making it official and, you know, and building a family around it. That's what I'm looking forward to, you know.
I love that Jalon is extremely humble. He is the most humble person that I know. He never wants to brag on himself. I brag on him all the time because he would never brag on his own self. He's very talented. He can do anything.
Okay, hold on now. Look good. Thank you.
See, now you got
what? Lipstick?
Yeah.
Look at you.
Look at you.
Like a whole little model. Okay.
He does things from airplanes to music to art. He teaches. He's really good with kids, so he's very talented. I love how loving he is. We have a puppy, but from him being a quote-unquote dog father, it shows me how great of a real father he's going to be. And I love that he supports me no matter what. I look forward to finally starting our life together as one, building a future together, and building generational wealth for our future kids and their kids and their kids, and just enjoying doing life together, having fun. I can't wait to see you. I can't wait to see this outfit that you think is so much better than mine. I know you're gonna look great. I can't wait to spend the rest of our lives together, and I love you very much. All I wanna do is be together. Sugar, you know I'll never leave you lonely. In your eyes I see forever.
Jalon.
Take D. Kennedy.
Take D. Kennedy.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
For this day forward.
For this day forward.
For better and for worse.
For better and for worse.
For richer.
For richer.
And for poor.
And for poor.
And sickness.
And sickness.
And health.
And health.
To love,
to
and,
love
cherish.
And cherish.
To death do us
to
part.
To death do us part.
According to God's holy holiness.
According to God's holy holiness.
And today.
And today.
I pledge thee.
My faith.
I, Kennedy.
Take thee, Jalon. To be my wedded husband. To have and to hold. From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poor.
In sickness and in health.
To love.
And to cherish.
Till death do us part. According to God's holy ordinance. And today. I pledge thee my faith. Ladies and gentlemen, it is with great joy and it's an honor to present to you all Mr. and Mrs. Jalon Hughes. You may salute your bride.